I think that's the eye of the universe, folks. My fuel is rejuvenated. Wait, this is locked? Yeah, I can't go out. The glass is there. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. No. Oh, is that the way back? That might be the way back. But this is blocked. I am a little bit confused as to where to go. But I believe... yeah. Wow! We're in the North Pole. Oh, that's where we were. Yep, welcome, ladies and gentlemen and beautiful people, to the eye of the universe. I can't even say it proper. I don't know what that is. I don't know what those are. Whoa, those are supernova. There, stars blowing up. Oh. There's something up ahead. Oh yeah, it's the thing that we were seeing. It just looks very different from up close. This is also very similar to the place where we saw Solanum. Makes noise. Where's the quantum fluctuations coming from? 600 meters. Connection with scout lost. Oh, I lost the scout. I can't retrieve it. Give me some light here. Whoa. Things are showing up. Even when in trees, oxygen. Oh my god, things are showing up where I am right now. I think we're going to the South Pole. Look at that. Oh. That's wild. I think the implication is that the lightning is making me see it or not see it. Although this thing just showed up. There's still things showing up behind me. It's another one of these. There's quantum fluctuations coming from there for sure. Oh, freaking. Oh, there's a hole there. Is this, like, where the quantum moon came from? gravity holds me. Did you see me rotate? Holds me in weird ways. Oh, this is just a hole. Oh, wait. Right. That's why it holds me in weird ways. Well, let's see what it is. It's big pillars of gas. It's not. Feldspar, Esker, Slate. Bosson? Ornfeld? Ornfelds? Outer Wilds Ventures was founded by Feldspar, Gossen, Slate, and Hornfels to explore a solar system at the end of the universe. Connection lost, yeah. Yeah, this is the museum. The Nomai never got to see it for themselves, but thanks to their efforts in technology, a Harthian was able to reach the eye of the universe. Yeah, we did. This is the satellite that found the stranger, right? The radio tower on Timber Hearth was built to receive transmissions from our deep space satellite and housed some of the last ever photos taken of the entire solar system. One of those photos revealed the existence of an invisible ring world inhabited by a species whose presence in our solar system predated even the Nomai. This species traveled from a nearby star system in search of the eye of the universe, but horrified by what they discovered, decided to block the eye's signal so that no one else would ever find it. One individual, however, rebelled against the decision and was able to briefly release the eye's signal back into space before being caught and imprisoned in solitude for this betrayal. So that does mean that the owl people were here before the Nomai, which explains why the Nomai couldn't find the signal. Because they blocked it. And also explains why they saw the signal in the first place. Oh, so that DLC is important to explain. To explain that. I didn't mean to fall outside. I don't think I did, but... Oh, that's the evolution of the stars. Or the star. At the end of its lifespan, our sun collapsed under its own gravity and then exploded in a violent supernova. So that explains something, by the way. That explains why we see this over here, saying that because the Nomai had technology, one of the Harthians was able to go to the Eye of the Universe. This is like a museum in the future, after we are dead or something. But it's not quite what it is. Because it never would be able to exist because the star went supernova. That's the anglerfish. Of all the life forms who will perish in an oncoming death of the universe, we will miss the anglerfish the least. That's true. Although the owl people, I didn't like them. That's our little scout. The Nomai who came to our solar system were following a signal from the Eye of the Universe. They perished when the interloper arrived, bringing with it the deadly substance we called ghost matter that flooded the entire solar system almost instantly and without warning. And then started to dissipate, which means we don't see it all that much. But it still exists in places. That's pretty important, actually. That little explanation from that kid. And now we're upstairs. I don't remember what was here. I think it was a moving... You see the holes in the tree? That was the solar system going around. It had a maquette sort of thing. But now, I don't think they have anything. Apart from that. Apart from the thing we can observe. Oh boy. Yeah, the stars are going supernova. I assume that's the galaxy. That's the only thing we can see. Oh, we're traveling very fast. We can't see the speed that we're going at, because the game doesn't tell us. Oh, they're not stars. Or they are, but... This is a forest. And there's really only one way for us to go. I mean, there's multiple ways for us to go. But it's a forest of... galaxies, really. I think that's the implication. Because it's the same as ours. And they're all vanishing. Ours did. That's what we saw. That's that thing. They're all vanishing. There's quantum rocks around here. There's things that show up and... Look. There's a rock in front of me. An identified signal nearby. It's Outer Wilds Ventures. That's us. Is there another signal? No. There's just a tree. Oh, it's a bush. It's a campfire. Well, I'm gonna roast a marshmallow, am I not? That wasn't good. I don't think that was good. It doesn't sound like it's good. I don't know. It's my shadow, don't worry. There's trees! Oh, there's a chair. That's felt shirt Esker. Can you hear music? I don't. I do, actually. I do hear music. It's in all my... It's in all my house. What? It's a banjo. Yeah, we saw this house in the painting of the... My skirt's still there. In the painting of the, DLC. It breaks. Over time, it breaks. Can I go in? I think I can now. I have the banjo now. No banjo sounds. Oh. Rebek. It's not quite time yet. I'm pretty sure we'll need the others for this next part. We'll need, you know, everyone. No rush. Take your time. It might not even exist here. Time? I hope it doesn't. Are you forgetting someone? I'm not. That's bad news. Don't do that. Why would you do that? An harmonica. There's a lot of song all around. Feldspar, you play the harmonica. Hatchling, you found me. Nice to have company around a campfire, isn't it? Go on. Go get the others. We don't want to miss out. Yeah. This is... Who's playing this? I don't remember. I don't associate the planets... too much. What is that? I didn't gather the thing. Oh, they disappeared. I don't think I need to gather. I think we got the person. We didn't. I need to stop being distracted is what I need to do. Oh. Oh, they move. Time thing is weird, or the positioning, really. Hey, fellas. It's not quite time yet. I know. What am I supposed to do here? Right there. Do I need to use this? I gather it with my thing. I gather it remotely with my signal scope. It's Chert. The stars were beautiful, weren't they? Even if our star is what ultimately killed us. I'll wait here and remember them while you gather everybody. The tuba. The quiet shade. Across old bark. In the ancient glade. It's always dark. I'm floating, actually. It's not a tuba, I don't know what it is. But we got it. Gabriel.
Hi, time, pal. So you're getting the band back together, huh? Go on. Go find the others. I'll be here. You don't need me yet. But you will.
We haven't heard all of these before. Wait, this is from the DLC. They added DLC to the ending. A grave. Yeah, it's down there. I don't know who these are. They're gone now. That's me. That's not me. That's the Nomai. That's me. I don't even know where it is. Oh. Yeah, they're dead. That's a sound I don't remember hearing. Is that violin thingy? Is it gonna play by itself, or do we have the one friend that we got? The prisoner, yeah. When my kind found the eye and realized what it was capable of, they were terrified. It was too difficult a truth, like a light too bright to look upon directly. It burned them. What they could not unlearn was hidden away in darkness, obfuscated, they lost. They did not want to see their story end. My kind weren't always like this. We weren't always so afraid. I did what I could to set things right. Yet I am still of my kind. And you know now what they did. I cannot promise our fears won't stain your mind. And so, a choice. Are you certain you want to remember me? Join us. Let's see what happens. I don't want to repeat my kind's mistakes, but if you're willing to take the risk, then so am I. And this... These are Nomai. They're dancing or something. Are they pointing up? They are pointing up. I'm gonna get there. Wait. Wait, are they still down here? Oh no, there's fewer of them. Oh. Yeah, that would do it. That would definitely do it. I don't remember how to control this thing, though. And on my mask. I think we're all here. Or everything is ready. Is it Solanum? A conscious observer has entered the eye. I wonder what happens now. Is it time to find out? Yeah. This song is new to me, but I'm honored to be a part of it. Gavro? What do you say? Time, buddy? Ready to start the music? Yeah. Huh. This should be cool. Feldspar? What do you say, then? Should I get out the old harmonica? Yep. Here goes nothing. Esker, I can't wait to play with the whole group again. Can I start? Yeah. Okay, I won't let you down. Rebek, should I begin? Yep. You got it. I'll do my best. Shirt, shall I begin? Yep. Well then, here I go. prisoner. I hadn't dared to hope that anyone would hear the signal for how briefly I'd set it free. Yet, here we are. Are you ready for the final step? It's time. Time to send our spark out into the darkness. Happening. I learned a lot by the end of everything. The past is past now, but that's, you know, that's okay. It's never really gone completely. The future is always built on the past, even if we once get to see it. Still, it's time for something new now. Even if it's over now, I had a good time learning. But I think the rules are about to change. I tell you what, this has been really fun. And I gotta help make something pretty cool. So I've got no complaints. I mean, not me, exactly, but close enough. It's the kind of thing that makes you glad you stopped and smelled the pine trees along the way, you know? You got it a little close, didn't you? Well, it worked out all right in the end, I suppose. I hope there are beasties in the next one. Wow, how long has it been since I got to make music with everyone around a campfire? I'm really happy we're all here. How beautiful. It's different than I had envisioned. Whatever happens next, I do not think it is to be feared. I believe we've reached the end of our journey. All that remains is to collapse the innumerable possibilities before us. Are you ready to learn what comes next? Yep. I admire your curiosity, friend. Let's find out together. I go in there? A little. Whoa. Going in. And that was Outer Wilds. It's a very musical ending for a game that really revolves around finding out a story that has already come to pass by the time you start the game. Because everything, obviously you're learning about the Nomai, but really by the time you really set out, it's those 22 minutes that those happen because the sun exploded. Everything happens because it's the end of the world, which in hindsight it works well enough. But the ending, it's hard to write an ending for a story like this. And I'm really glad that they went with I really like the ending of this game. It's very, very, very memorable. And I'm glad that they went with a musical route. But also it's memorable because it's so different. but also just unites everything. And I love it. I love it. So, that is the end of Outer Wilds, but there's also the true ending of the DLC, which we didn't get to see. By the way, we just saw Kelsey Beecham and the composer. I forget the name. I just saw it there. Kelsey Beecham being the writer and the composer. They're largely, I mean, the puzzles are really good as well and everything else, but those are largely, for me, they're the most brilliant people in the makers of Outer Wilds. So, we are also going to see the true ending of the DLC, because there's a different cutscene there. $14.3 billion years later.